Have you driven a Ford? Then you don't know.